morning and welcome back to another episode of the SodaStream News. I'm your host, Cooper.
And I'm your other host, Gio.
Today's Monday, October 23rd, 2023, and it's an A-Day.
Don't miss your last chance to see Ho Mom Darlin' this Thursday, Friday, and Saturday at 7 p.m. This show is amazing and you really won't want to miss it. Tickets are available online or by visiting Miss Gregoire in room M155.
Winter sports registration is open for all Soda students through familyid.com. Type in Soda in the keyword search and scroll down to register. Also, the Soda website is a great resource to find out more information about athletics. Just simply click on the School Life tab and you will see our athletics page. If any student has any questions regarding this, please see Mr. Roche in M227 during passing time. Thank you for watching. Tune in tomorrow for another of the SodaStream News. We leave you now with a kickstart to your week.
Hey, I'm Sadie, and I'm here to help kickstart your week. Here's something to think about. What type of people do you surround yourself with? Are they people you want to be like, or are they people you change yourself to be like? Maybe they're just people that happen to be near you. This week, I want you to think about the type of people you spend your time with and how they might influence you, and make sure that you actually enjoy their company. Did you know that otters hold hands when they're sleeping to not drift apart at sea? I think that's really cute. Maybe at heart, we're all just lonely otters or something, you know?
Yeah, no, Sadie. Forget about that.
Okay. Well, yeah, that was your kickstart to your week. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to drink water and also wash your hands, okay? Yep, I'll see you.